Get ready for Google Fiber high-speed internet. The company announced expansion plans today. Google says it's now working to get the necessary city permits. West Des Moines started receiving the service a couple of weeks ago. Des Moines residents could see it in a couple of years.